to run into any gecko along the way. To break through, it might be best to avoid that area altogether if you can. Snake, it's kind of a schlep, but I've sent you data on an alternate route. Follow the mark on your radar. It's pretty dark in there. Switch the solid eye to night vision mode.
Don't move.
Informants. First, you'll have to get to the other side of that collapsed building. The only way across is straight through.
Thank you.
Okay, Snake. Hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
Move!
Get out!
What?
Reba has been knocked out.
Cruel!
Okay, time to head for the surface. Head for the research lab where Naomi's being held. It's too late.
Oh, you again. What's going on?
Were those footsteps?
Who was that?
Those footsteps?
Footsteps.
Every asp.
It's the enemy.
Yeah.
Oh, you again.
Got an armored dozer. They're probably gonna use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound. Naomi's lab is somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she is.
The nanomachine.
Ah!
kill me. Why? It's another mimic. Watch out, Snake. Snake, she's shed her suit. Who knows what she'll throw at you next? Watch out! Snake, follow Naomi's trail and find out where they took her. Watch out, though. You might run into a few holdups along the way. Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints. Looks like they split up here. You think that could be Naomi's?
He's here. He's smelling. He's about 50 meters dead ahead.
Where's the enemy?
Naomi's shoe prints just vanish, but just hers. I'm bringing the chopper to the other side of the market up ahead. That's as close as I can get. You've got to make it to the market somehow. Snake, to fire the machine gun, stand next to it and press the action button. Then use the right stick to aim and press the attack button to fire. Watch your aim, Snake. Powered suits are in our way! Take them out, Snake!
Something.
the gate! Okay, first thing. Taking a stroll after curfew? Something's up, Snake. Tail him.
Thank you.
Something nearby to hide behind. Stay out of the light. There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
Thank you. there?
What's going on?
Like they're conducting vehicle patrols. Watch out for them, Snake.
Thank you.
Back in 19... As the time... There was nothing left.
We have to keep Big Boss's body out of enemy hands, no matter what. Get the body safely to the canal escape point. Bad news. The decoy vans have all bitten the dust, which means the enemy will be focusing on you now. I just need you to hold them off a little longer.
Have you tried aiming? Call the clock!
lost them! Snake! She's come out of her suit! Watch out! She's gonna try to grab you!
Way to bring that bird down.
Man.
heliport is to the west of there. Head west and find that heliport. Like the front hangar door is open. A little bit, at least. You can get in that way if you want. Snake, I've checked the APU on this floor and engaged the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working. Okay, first go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore. I finished up. Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to the north door. I'll open it for you with the Mark III. Snake. It's open now.
Snake, I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
She might be a spy.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Gray Fox.
You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge.
But I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
I vowed revenge.
Finally, it's just up ahead. The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route. care of Rex. You take Vamp. Kill that monster. Get Naomi back, Snake. Please.
No, I can't. I can't shoot. I can't do it.
Snake, we have to get out. Follow the supply line. Stop those gecko and head straight for the exit. Snake, I've made Rex's control panel complete. Check it out before you get started. Good job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Haven. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room.
Defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwaves.
Did you say microwaves?
Sounds like the perfect job for me.
Thank you. Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
It's not about winning or losing.
Tons of dying men enforce attention like thieves upon where words are spent. They are seldom.
Why don't we get somebody else?
I've got nothing to lose.
You were the lightning in that rain. You can still shine through the darkness.
Go! Go! Hurry!
Sorry, sorry.
We'll meet again on the other side.
Time to do your duty.
Failure will spell doom for the human race.
Go!
Snake, that place is saturated with microbes. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take. Get through there as quickly as possible.
over yet.
Zero. This is good.
Snake, wait up. You forgot these.
No thanks. I'm quitting.
Snake!
These things will kill you.
Where will you go? Our fight is finished. There's nothing left for us to do.
No. There's one thing I still have to do. I have to see this age off. See what the future brings.
Sounds good to me. I'll go with you.
Otacon. I'm gonna be dead soon. You don't have to come.
You said it yourself, Snake. There's nothing inside you can pass on to the next generation. No genes, no memes. You're man-made. You're a beast.
I know. A blue rose. There won't be any happy Beauty and the Beast ending for me. What little time I have left will be spent living as a beast. A shadow of the inside. Of the old age.
Exactly. That's why you need me. As a witness.
A witness?
Yeah. Someone on the outside to bear witness to your final days. Someone to pass on your story. Not that I'm the only witness. But I'll remember everything you were and stick with you to the end.
Otacon.
Besides, you wouldn't let me suffer Sunny's eggs alone, would you?
Rising again.